Ysleta ISD Superintendent Dr. Xavier De La Torre has been named the 2023 Regional Superintendent of the Year. Now, he will go on to represent the region in the State Superintendent of the Year program. And according to the district, under Dr. De La Torre's leadership, Ysleta ISD has earned local, state, and national recognition.